Hello everyone, welcome back to SRVPS online classes. I'm Sadhana and I will be taking your social studies classes.
So today we will be discussing about the surface of the earth. Yes, the surface of the earth is made up of land and water. Nearly 3/4 of the surface is covered with water and rest of it is land. Our earth appears blue from the space because most part of the earth is covered with water and ice. That is why it is called the blue planet. Next is, what is a coast? Yes, the coast. The place where the land meets the sea is called the coast. By seeing this picture, we can imagine that what is a coast. Here, the land meets the sea. The land meets the sea. This is called the coast. This place is called the coast. Now the question arises, that what is a coastal area? So, the area around the coast is called the coastal area. As you can see here, the land meets the sea. And the area around the coast is called the coastal area. These coastal areas are generally defined as the crossing point or transition areas between land and sea. Our next topic is horizon. What is a horizon? If we stand on the top of a tall building and look far away, we will see that the earth and the sky seem to meet at a place. This place is called horizon or land horizon. The place where the earth and the sky seem to meet is called a horizon. Actually, the earth and the sky never meet. They just seem to meet at one point. When we go near the horizon, it seems to move further away. This is the example of land horizon. Next, what is a water horizon? So, the place where the sky and the sea water seems to meet is called water horizon. If we stand at the seashore and look at the sea, it will seem that the sky is meeting the sea at a distance. The place where the sky and the sea water seem to meet is called water horizon. Just like land never meets the sky, water too never meets the sky. So this is the difference between land horizon and water horizon, that in land horizon, the earth and the sky seem to meet at a place, where in water horizon, the sky and the sea water seem to meet at a place. But both land and water never meet the sky in actually. So, I hope you also have understood all these concepts about the coast, horizon, the land horizon and the water horizon. Thank you. We'll meet again in the next class.